Then what's this letter I found hidden in your pocket?
Cheating? A letter?
Well, explain yourself this time!
I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
What? I don't believe you! Passion? Passion? This is what that letter was all about, just so you can have passion?
Well, call it whatever you want. All this means is that I'm gonna be the winner in the end, and you're gonna be left high and dry.
Dexter, what are we gonna do?
It's none of our business.
I'm not losing out on this one. You're the cheater here. Well, if that's how you like to play your little games, then fine. We're through.
What are you doing?
I'm packing it up. Like I said, if that's how you like to play the game, then you're going to have to play it alone. I'm leaving.
Oh, yeah? Well, how about the last time I caught you cheating? How easily you seem to forget who dealt the cards then.
That was different. I told you that the Jack of Spades was wild.
Who is Jack? Whoever he is, he must be more exciting than Dad.
Hey, what are you trying to do? Kill me with that thing?
Don't do it!
Mom, stop!
No, Mom!
We can work this out!
Don't do it!
Do not do it!
We can work this out!
Oh, yes, of course we can work this out.
Sometimes we just let our competitive nature get the best of us. Besides, it's just a game, right?